Alrighty, welcome back to more Tears of the Kingdom. Let's continue. Let's see, I do not know where I'm supposed to go now. I'm gonna try to look for the goddess statue thing that she told us to do from last time. You know, I want my heart. I want my hearts. And my stamina. Goddess of water. There's a lot of water places. This is far away from the goddess. What's right beside it, but I don't even know. This is stone. Stone wall. The only stone wall that I see is this over here. So we'll see. We'll go check that one out first. Hopefully I'm right and not wrong. Cause it'll be suck if I'm wrong. Like literally it will suck if I'm wrong. Is that a lino? Oh no no, oh my god, I was gonna say what the heck? Like, what's the lino doing over here? Thankfully, I was wrong. I am almost there. Is, these guys. Probably I was supposed to shoot it, but right now I have no time for them. To which I know I need the Korok seeds. I know I need them. Just making sure it was nothing. It's this stone wall that we're talking about. Underneath. So maybe she's trapped somewhere on here? Sorry about that, my dog. Underneath the water. So we're at the water. Underneath. Ooh, a flower. I dedicate this monument to the memory of souls lost to the calamity Zelda. Oh, isn't she nice? Oh, yeah. Okay, 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 okay. I need a bomb. Where are my bombs? Ooh! Okay, I did something. Look at the fishes. Oh my god. I got three of them. Can you hear my voice? Alright. So yeah, looks like we did it. Wow. Can't believe it was here the whole time. Yeah, because is it a gate statue? Well, not statue, a stone wall. It's like the only stone wall that there was. I just didn't want to believe it. Oh my god. I don't want to fight. I don't know, do I want to fight? Well, he's looking for a fight. What? He's made of armor? Yeah, alright, that's not a fair fight. I'm out of here. And he runs fast, too. Dang. Run for my life. Ah! They found me! Run, Link! Link! It's because he was getting on my nerves. Cook it with the critical elixir. All right, good to know. An apple. All right, goddess. Give me what I came for. Give me my sweet victory. Yep, I can hear your voice. It's as a result for joining the world from the gate. Your part of me has been freed. You have earned my gratitude. I speak from the depths below on the statue. They call from the depths? Four chasms? All right. I don't know what I did. She makes me do more. She just couldn't be happy. Well, goddess, hope you enjoy my misery. Cause I am so out of here. I need to go explore some more. And because I need my stamina and she don't want to give me any. I thought we were friends. You know? I thought we were best buds. But no. She don't want to be best buds. So it looks like I'll get one from here then. Hope she's happy. I hope she is happy. Alright, my good sir, I need to go down. Where's the goddess statue at? Come on. I need more stamina. I'm not getting more hearts. I need another stamina. That's how bad I am with stamina and hearts. This is the next time I'll get will be heart. I will try to. See, more stamina. More fun. Alright, let me go up. What, did I get that one? Oh, I haven't done that one. What are those weird drawings right there? That's all I want to know. What are those weird drawings? Alright, come on. Oh, cracked my wrist. I skipped that. A windy device. So I have to fly? Oh, wrong way. Yeah, right way. See, there we go. I need to make a boat. I need the other one too. Probably need it. Let me go get it. And let me turn you off before you do something I don't want. Thank you. Yeah, I'll take it. It worked out. Finish it off. What? I can't break it off? Detach? Alright, I know what I must do. No, no, get your butt over here. Where's the arrow? Alright, there we go. See? I knew it!
Oh my god.
Sorry about that. Alright, still not enough. I need another one. Turn off you. No, no, no. Put it down. I'm back here. Wow. No, not that. Shut off you. That was probably not the way they intended to do this, but I'll take whatever one I could get. I'll take whatever I could get. Oh, my legs. Can you sit down better? I could get another heart. Or more stamina. But I'll take the heart. I got two stamina ready. Time for me to get another heart. Maybe, hopefully. And it's raining. Why are you raining? Oh my god, wait, wait. Oh, thank goodness I have no metal on. The lightning is crazy. God, I can't believe it rained so hard. You know what? Let me travel back to the town. I'm not taking my chances with lightning. Oh man, lightning man. Scary. Ooh. I'm just playing, right? I'll be quiet. Hey, there's a bird. My name is Link. I am the famous one. Rito Village. I don't know what should do. Should I just continue going for shrines and stuff? Alright, goddess. Give me your strength. Heart container. Yep. I need more. Nice. Just nice. What? Let's see, what else should I go to? You know what? I'm making my way to the Rito village. Yeah, I'm making my way to there. Yeah, I'll make my way over there. It's about time I start doing like story stuff. There's horses. There's horses. Alright, I need to be stealthy. No! Horses, come back! I know I got a scary mask on, but there's no need to run away. Hey, horse, 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 horse! Yeah. I'm running low on stamina. No! They left me all alone! I need to be stealthy. Very, very stealthy. Oh, look, he's just running. Oh, I need a bow. What? I missed that. Is there more? Oh, the top one. There we go. So I'm like, I know I got every single thing. Hetsu! Hey! Got a Korok seed. 5. I want to get a horse. Get back your horses. Oh no, he left. What the heck? Oh my god, stop it, horse. No, come back. I thought it was a horse. Oh my god, finally got a horse.
Oh,
No horse. Going to the enemy. Alright, we're going the right way. Oh, dang it. Oh, I need to go up. Wee horse. No. Seahorse? It's not that bad. I hope. Well, there's a boar. Oh no. I hear the blood moon. Run, horse! Run! Oh my god. The trees. They're alive. Yeah. Run, horse. Don't you dare stop. Oh, you son of a...
And the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
And we know, Zelda, we know. You're back alive for revenge.
Flesh. The world is threatened once again.
We know that. Stop that. Alright, we made it. Yeah. Ha. Where about the little guy? Yeah. No. Alright, go slow. Cause I want the rubies. You know what? I could take off the mask. No. Alright, let's go, horsey. Are those trees moving? Discovery. Oh snap. Here's a lot of those. No, I'm good. I'm good. I don't wanna die. Are we dead enough? Horsey, come back. Hey, you want an apple? Do I have apples? No, I do. Oh yeah. Eat the apple. I try to be nice to you, horsey. Yeah. Look at the dog. He's going crazy. Nice, got two.
Oh.
Register horse. Yep. It's kind of wild.
Oh.
'Cause it was a wild ride taking him. Do I have any horses? Take horse. Hey, some of my horses are here from Breath of the Wild. I had more horses, but let's just say that they met their end. That wasn't my fault. No. All right, my horsey is safe for now. What? Oh, I was gonna say, what is this? But I'm like, oh, it's those. Looks like we're almost to the Rito village. There's a tower over there. But already, I'll end it off here. There's a shrine and a tower I could do next. So I'll leave that for next time. My bad, hiccups. But yeah, have a good day. See you next time. Oh my god. Oh, my back. I need to sit better.